This next match on Worldwide Wrestling is a one-fall. Introducing from Los Angeles, California, Scrap Iron Bill Ford. And his opponent, now making his way to the ring area. From Cincinnati, Ohio, this is Flying Brian Pillman.
Air Pillman making his way to the ring. This young man fares somewhat better than his comrade, Clarence Singh, this past Tuesday night. Pillman taking time to high-five the fans. Always catching before the match is signing autographs. What a popular athlete. Former member of the Cincinnati Bengals. I know the folks up in Cincinnati who certainly had their share of trials and tribulations with their sports stars in recent weeks. Certainly have one they can look up to in Flying Brian. And Scrap Iron, doing a little belly aching. Tommy Young just kind of shrugged it off. And Ford with a big overhand forearm. This is with a clothesline. Pillman, flying elbow. Flying Brian has earned his wings here in the NWA. I'll tell you something, he's running with the big dogs now with Flair and Sting. And as I said, they didn't fare too well this past Tuesday night. That situation has certainly gotten very, very volatile and career-threatening. And we will hear from Gary Hart and Terry Funk regarding that situation a little bit later in the program. Flying Brian with the armbar now into the wrist lock. Fans, don't forget, I'll be talking to Missy Hyatt and Robin Green, along with the Steiner brothers, after, I tell you, there's some questions to be answered in that situation after this past Tuesday night. And I am going to address them head on. I think that's the way to get some, let's not beat around the bush. Let's get some answers. And answers right there. That's the Savate kick by Flying Brian. And another reverse kick right to the chest, sending Scrap Iron Bill Ford down to the mat. Nice chop there by Flying Brian. Big drop kick. Oh, he got it in his face. Air Pillman flying again with a two-point landing on Ford's chin. Former All-American nose guard, believe it or not. And the way he's etched, he's dropped so much weight to get to the peak competing weight in wrestling. He was much heavier at one time. He played for Miami of Ohio. I'm sure the ladies would say that he is just right now. Ford trying to take a shortcut here. And Ford up and over the top rope. His own momentum took him over. Keep your eye on Pillman. He's just as apt to come across the top as not. And a slide. Well, he's safe. He's safe, Ford's not. Tommy Wildfire Rich will be competing in this hour. Our big main event, the Midnight Express, is New Zealand. As Flying Brian brings a Scrap Iron Bill Ford back into the ring. Big chop there by Flying Brian. Reversal by Ford. Catches up the flying one in the corner with the elbow. And now Bill Ford showing more offense than he has thus far in this contest. Pillman! Had him up to the lights on that move. Big splash, a lot of momentum. But he says, I'm not ready yet. Headbutt by Flying Brian. Ford, though, keeps competing. Street fighting tactics. Rams his head into the top turnbuckle. Nice counter move there by Flying Brian. Something with Flair and Funk in that situation this past Tuesday night. I know it really was something that we all had to strain to bear with, and Flying Brian included. great friends with Flair and Sting. Those two studs will be back. You can count on that. It's not over involving Gary Hart, Terry Funk, and company. Lion Bryan slamming forward right off the top turnbuckle. And now the youngster up on top. He will fly. Drop kick off the top rope. What a move. Forreston, he's in some scrapyard somewhere else. Filming up on top. I'll tell you something. He goes for it all. And right here, this is high risk personified. Balancing himself in the middle of the top rope. Nailed scrap iron Bill Ford with the clothesline. This one is academic. And now, fans, let's go to the round mound of sound.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Joe Pedicino Knows right here in the NWA in the Fans Corner one more time. And you know, I'm thinking more and more that whether it is with Norman the Lunatic or with the Skyscrapers, Teddy Long is becoming one of the most respected managers in wrestling. And would you ever have thought that to be possible? Still to come on today's show, we've got Missy and Robin together. We've also got Tommy Rich in action. We've got a great tag team match featuring the Midnight Express. But speaking of Missy and Robin, you know, recent events have made me wonder, is there some jealousy between these two? Missy Hyatt was handling the business affairs of the Steiner brothers as part of the First Family. Along comes Robin Green. She is the social director, you might say. Well, I wonder if there's some jealousy there. We are going to have to wait and find out. I hope not. I hope that the First Family can remain a good unit because they look so well together. Let's take a look right now at one of the new superstars in the NWA. You know, he came into the NWA recently, Flying Brian. He has made his mark already. He is one of the high flyers in professional wrestling, and I want you to see some footage right now of Flying Brian.
C-350 in motion. Here he comes. And Flying Brian out of the way.
Hey, look
picks
at that.
Him up. Slammed him down. Flying Brian takes him over on a suplex, Bob. What a maneuver. Up on the top rope.
Boy, does that tell you what kind of an athlete he is that can pick the man up like that and throw him around like Brian did.
Follows with a drop kick. Grabs the arm. Whip across the ring. Backdrops him out into the center of the ring.
It's not hard to see why Flying Brian is becoming one of the ladies' favorites here in the NWA. Speaking of favorites, the Dynamic Dudes are about to make their return. Johnny's cheekbone is better. And we'll have an update on that later in today's program. Right now, though, we've got more action coming up on the NWA. We'll take a break, and then we'll be back with more great NWA action.